Okay. Quick update. We did some mileage testing. It's back in the shop, basically. Added these. These had a significant increase of, well, it's kind of hard to tell. I'm doing short runs, but I think these may have brought up at least 3 to 4 miles to the gallon. This baffling it back down the roughly about 10 inches lower than it was, which also allows me to see out the rear window of the car driving. That brought it from 20 to 25, and then these have been kicking it up into 30. I ain't going to get much more out of it. I could put a little on there, but I don't think it's going to do anything. That's kind of behind the car anyway. There we go. That's where we're at. Getting ready to make the run. Don't think we're going to be making Burning Man, as I just got a cell phone ticket. I got to hang around till the stupid courthouse opens up to pay it. And it's like a week and a half when I was hoping to get out of here this Friday. But, oh well, just a quick update for those who are watching. This is where we put this is the bolt for holding the swing back. We're going to put two more pieces here and here. The other side is warping out a little bit. That side was more exposed to the weather than the other. But this is the front, so this is going to get fixed, as well as the other side is going to get done. And I got loops for more. And I found a guy who, right after I leave here, when I first initially leave, or I can run it down to him before that, and he's going to shrink wrap this side of this with plastic like they put on the boats for winter, to aerodynamically streamline it a little bit. I also bought this 10 by 20. When the tent's set up, it'll go around two sides. So you just put it on the side that has the most, it needs the most shade, but brown instead of an ugly blue. And I got the silver one for on top, which is laying there. And this other blue one I ain't gonna use for anything. I think I'm gonna send it back. That's actually that one's way too heavy duty. All right, folks, that's about it.